Now, that is out of my system. We can go ahead and move on forward. At this point in the video sequence, you are in this video because you are wiring in two subwoofers. I just need to make sure that we're confirming you're still on the right track with things. So at this point, I need to know if your subwoofers are a single or dual voice coil subwoofer, okay? If you already know the answer to that, click on the little tab up here in the corner. Select your scenario here in the options. If you're not sure, then down below this video is a link. That link will explain to you how to identify if you have a single or dual voice coil sub. Different areas, you know, between the internet and what have you, you can find that information.